This is seasonal stock and ETF report for today, August 24th, 2022. Let's go to trade seasonals. Dow 30, Walmart on the top of our opportunities. It's a longer term, 250 days. I'm going to see a lot of long terms here. Short terms are, the reason they are not really here is because we are about to go through a vulnerable September-October time frame where stocks and indexes are weaker. So the opportunities that you're seeing bypasses that. That's why they're all longer. Microsoft, I'm there. As you can see, there's that period of down to sideways coming up for Microsoft. There's a period of sideways coming up for Microsoft, but Microsoft is overall a very bullish stock. United Healthcare, this stock goes straight up. That's a very small amount of vulnerable times. There's one. Starting at beginning of December to end of December. December is not a good month for United Healthcare. Everything else is. Home Depot, another straight up stock. Here's the shortest term one we have. It is Walgreens. Walgreens is a long opportunity with a sharp ratio that's below one, so we don't really love that. Take a look at this. There's a period of down coming up for Walgreens. Probably a better time to get into it is mid to late October. And then Walgreens is one bullish stock going up all the way to mid-January. Also, Disney's on the list as a long. Side next to up. This is a better time to get into this. Right there. It's too early for this. For long. Please. Okay, let's just look at Nasdaq. Costco is at the top. Costco has this period. And over here, sideways. Cadence is on the list. Let's go to S&P. Marshall McLean, on top of the list. 272 for a 233 day opportunity. Almost 20%. One of my favorites. It's a great stock for long term. Union. Pacific. I think this may be a railroad stock. Decent return. Almost 20%. Anything new on Russell? Choice of tips on Russell, 20%, $118 stock. The rest are the same as S&P. Anything new on Bush? Top of the list, Lennox Semiconductor, 16.65% in 217 days until the end of March. Down 33% till mid-February. just look at Indices comment right now. Transportation Index is on the top. The bullish time for transportation is here. I would get into transportation anything right there. October 12th, mid-October, September. We will be posting the opportunities. Industrial. And going through the sideway period. It's a short-term one, 5-year treasury. It's a level. Average profit of 7. We are looking at up to 300 days of success rates above 280, which is our max reverse. S&P 500 is, it's a very long-term opportunity with 12.44% return, except for 2021. Pressure is 1.0. What if we had it here? As you see, there's a lot of vulnerability in the coast. This time of the year. That's it for today. Sign up for a free account on Trade Seasonals and see if opportunity for you.